In this demonstration, we're going to braze a brass nut to a stainless steel threaded bolt using our SSQ-6 silver solder. The silver solder paste comes in a syringe. All you need to do is push the plunger, apply the material to a cold metal. The product will melt at 1050 Fahrenheit, so you don't need much in the way of a torch, especially on small pieces. Now we're going to take our brass nut, screw it on here, and take off any excess material and put it on the top. We're going to add most of our heat to the nut, as that is the thickest part. And we're using a propane torch. You can use oxyacetylene, MAP gas, OxyMAP, oxypropane. It really doesn't matter as long as you can bring it up to the 1050 Fahrenheit. The SSQ-6 works on brass, bronze, copper, steel, stainless steel, chrome moly, cast iron, and even copper nickel or cooper nickel. In any combination. When using the SSQ-6, I usually advise against turning our base metal cherry red or even a dull red, but we do need to make sure we have an adequate amount of heat to our bolt under our nut. So, you will see us turning the nut to a bright red color. Now remember, we are using propane, but I'm not a big fan of those little brass tips that comes with the propane bottles. You want to get a propane torch with a much better tip. There's many of them available at your local hardware store. So this is as red as you ever want to get the SSQ-6. It looks like we're finished, and then we'll let it cool down, clean it off, and show you what it looks like after we're done. After brazing, the SSQ-6 finishes as strong as a MIG weld with no machine work needed. It flows down into the threads, creating more strength and leaving no solder on top. This and other amazing products are available at muggyweld.com.